Ngayon naman sa ating hashtag Pala News number
2!
Ayan! Muli sa paggunita ng sambayan ng Pilipino sa 126 Independence Day ng Pilipinas, June 12, 2024, naglunsad ang ating pamahalaan ng serye ng mga aktibidad.
Kabilang narito ang pagtatampok ng traditional crafts ng ating kultura. Ito ang likha o likha ko, lahi ko.
At saka yan, pinangunahan po ni First Lady Marie Luis Lisa Araneta Marcos.
Yes, ang tatlong araw na exhibit ay ginanap po sa Philippine International Convention Center, Pasay City.
We can't contain our gladness. We want to express our happiness. We're overfilled with joy today. We have a celebration for a good reason. We're done with many nights of weeping. This is our morning of rejoicing. Good vibes in the air we truly feel. And there's the voice of the people saying, Chief Acosta, you're defending the people's rights. You keep on fighting the good fight. The justice and public service, you've dedicated your life. You're deeply touching others' lives.
Of national and global interest. You've manned the office tirelessly. You've worked hard until they are sold. You've set the bar high in serving the people. You've made the palm a byword in every household and everywhere. Name to behold.
Chief Acosta, you're defending the people's rights. You keep on fighting the good fight. To justice and public service, you've dedicated your life. You're deeply touching others' lives. Chief Acosta, you're defending the people's rights. You keep on fighting the good fight. The justice and public service, you've dedicated your life. You're deeply touching others' lives. You're fighting the good fight. This cannot be denied. Onward in fighting the good fight.